You're looking at a 1988 35-foot Don Aronow Classic Cigarette Boat. The boat comes with two Mercury Mercruiser engines, 502 Magnum MPI, with 540 horsepower. The engines have been removed but stored in complete sets, including drive shafts. The hull is made out of fiberglass, and the weight of the boat is 9,000 pounds. There is also a boat trailer included.
Government Liquidation, the world's online marketplace for U.S. government surplus and scrap property. With thousands of military surplus items added weekly to our inventory, GL offers surplus buyers a unique and dynamic pool of property for purchase and resale.